What is going on, guys, and welcome back to a brand new Fortnite video. Today's Fortnite video, we're going to be jumping in and we're going to be talking about the latest Fortnite news. At the moment, there really isn't too much news going on within Fortnite. Fortnite are on holidays until the brand new year. So for the next week and a half, they will be on holidays. So there isn't too much news within Fortnite, but there is some news to get into. So we're going to be making a video to get some content out for you guys. If you guys do enjoy, go down below and give today's video a big fat thumbs up. And if you guys are new to the channel, be sure to hit that red subscribe button down below for weekly Fortnite content, and let's get into it. Alrighty, guys, and first topic in today's video comes from Fortnite on Twitter. This is what they had to say: collect gold bars to unlock the GG Fresh emoji for free. Now, all you guys got to do to unlock this for free is so simple. You got to jump in game, report the Snowmando, and get the quest. Once you get the quest, you got to get the gold bars it tells you to collect, and once you do that, you will complete the challenge and unlock the GG Fresh emoji for free. It's super easy, super simple. It literally will take no time at all. So I suggest you guys jump in game and go unlock that for free right now. Alrighty, guys, and next topic in today's video, we are going to be talking about the Frost Legends pack. As you guys can see, it is up on the screen right now, and it is in the item shop. The reason I'm talking about this is I'm about to purchase this, so I wanted to bring it up to let you guys know it is in game right now. Wow, this is a really, really nice pack. So if you guys don't have it, I suggest you guys go get it right now. It looks actually insane. But yeah, just want to let you guys know it is in the item shop right now. Alrighty, guys, and next topic in today's video comes from Bright News on Twitter. This is what he had to say: unlikely that we have any more 0 point portals in the files. So for right now, there isn't going to be any more portals or new collabs happening, but with the next Fortnite update, that can definitely change. Now, as you guys know, on the Fortnite map, we have 2 portals, and we're expecting more. Definitely with the season still got a long time to go, there should definitely be more portals and new collabs happening. But as of right now, there are no more portals in the files. So it looks like until at least Fortnite is off their holiday break, for the next 1 to 2 weeks, there won't be any more portals appearing. Nothing like that happening. But I'm sure once Fortnite is off and everything restarts up again and they start working on the game and we're getting updates, I'm sure we're going to be getting new portals. I want you guys to let me know in the comment section down below which skins from different games, different worlds, would you guys like to see in Fortnite. Let me know in the comment section down below and I'll get back to you guys. Alrighty, guys, and next topic in today's Fortnite video, we're going to be talking about the Fortnite crew. Now, if you guys don't know what that is, it's a monthly subscription on Fortnite where you can get a brand new skin, pickaxe, and back bling, plus some V-Bucks, plus the Battle Pass for $17. It's an insane deal. And on January 1st, the 1st of 2021, there's going to be a brand new pack that is going to be released. It's going to include 1,000 V-Bucks. It's going to include the Season 5 Battle Pass. Now, if you guys already got the Battle Pass, you obviously aren't going to get it again. You've already got it. But it will include the Battle Pass for people who don't have it. It also will include the Green Arrow skin. This is what it looks like up on screen. It will also include a back bling and a boxing glove pickaxe, all for $17. It's an insane deal. So if you guys don't have the Fortnite crew subscription, I suggest you guys get that before the brand new year, because this is going to be an insane deal. For $17, you get all of that. The Green Arrow skin, like I said, this is what it looks like up on screen. It's a really nice skin, and it is going to be included in this pack. Now, I have some early game access of the skin in game with the pickaxe and back bling, so you guys can see what it looks like in game and, you know, make up your mind on if you want it or if you don't want it. So this is some early game access of the Green Arrow skin, so check it out. Alrighty, guys, and that is going to be the end of today's Fortnite video. That is all the Fortnite news that I have for you guys for today. Like I said at the start of today's video, it's very hard when it comes to Fortnite videos right now because Fortnite is on a break, so there really isn't too much happening with Fortnite news. But that is all the news that I have for you guys for today, man. I just want to say Merry Christmas to all. I hope you guys all have an insanely blessed day. And yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy today's video. Give it a big fat thumbs up if you guys did. Be sure to hit that red subscribe button down below for daily Fortnite content, and I'll catch you guys in my next video. Peace.
Now, 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 now